I'm here with Sheffield Central MP Paul Blomfield.
I read about it in the paper, and I thought it was really good that a number of women stood up and made the case at the event. And as far as I can see, they got a pretty good reception. And sexual assaults are something that we do need to pay attention to. The police, I know, and I was talking to the chief constable yesterday, consider these issues very seriously. And I think it's not helped by organisations like Carnage stepping in and making fun of it. Carnage does some extraordinary things. They had a go at me and said that I should get out more of them. And the point that I would make is there's lots of great things to do in Sheffield. We've got fantastic entertainment, great things off our first of unions. You don't have to go on a patrol themed around pimps and hoes. Yeah, let's remember, pimps are men who use violence and coercion against women to exploit their bodies for sex. I hope they've learned a lesson, but there was quite a chorus of concern from students, from local council, from me and other representatives. Perhaps they won't do it again.